Yep, there's definitely a lot more water in there.
Well, it's getting replaced today with a Goodman 14 SEER 2.5-ton heat pump. This is the 38 YCC's air handler. It's getting replaced with a Goodman air handler. And that's the Carrier Comfort. All right, so our friend Todd here. He's got the manifolds and the tools. We're gonna be replacing the YCC. Sad to see it go, but time has come. Drain pan for it up in the attic sulfurs are leaking and it's bad, so we got a whole new Goodman system, 14 SEER. I'm not sure what compressor it has yet, so I'll let you guys know when that happens.
17 years, I guess. What's that going to do?
I'm trying to see what the charge is on it now. It's dropping. It's all good. Oh yeah, there it goes. It's actually low.
I have to keep adding to it, so I know it.
Cool.
What's that?
Hey, when I tell you, I'll be able to get it.
I can do what you want me to do.
You know what I'm doing right now, right?
I think you're pumping the freon down into the unit. I can tell by the sound.
In here.
Freeze up. Aiden, go kick that other thermostat.
Yeah, you can shut it off now.
And off.
I'm out here, I'm just gonna go ahead and do it. Mm-hmm. Usually I do this last, but I'm right here, I'm just gonna go ahead and knock it out. Ready?
Yeah.
It ain't really that heavy. I'll walk backwards now. Put it right here.
Heavy though.
Just like that. I can, once I'm done soldering and stuff, I can shift it around.
Yeah. I'm letting you do your thing.
Yeah, I can shift it around once I get it.
Start recording for some reason. Gonna get the data before the lines are on the way. Smell the unit though, it smells good. It smells like the oil.
Filter in it or whatever?
Yeah.
What you're talking about?
Oh, now I can figure out what compressor it has. I believe that's a scroll.
There you go.
That's a scroll.
I think this is too big.
I'll keep it on in case you need it. Are they in there?
Yeah, they're good.
Fumes?
Yeah. choke the crap out of you. That's where I go every day, all over.
I work all over downtown.
How many vans have you got?
See, he had a huge company out of like 10 different states. He sold it and he opened this one. We got about 8 right now, probably. I just got a 2019. It's got 10 miles on it.
How do you pressure test it through the port there?
I leave the valve shut, I hook up my hoses, put this to nitrogen, or I put 410A just to pressure test it. And then I watch my gauge, see if it doesn't leak. And then everything I do, I pressure test. You really have to.
Yeah,
if you don't,
you've got a small hole.
You open them valves and you got a leak, you lost all that freon. You can't do nothing with it.
Here's the indoor unit. It's outside, we gotta bring it up.
There's the model and serial number.
It's nothing too special, it's just, it's all indoor unit. The RUF model.
Time. right for the cement. If I'm working, we're gonna go right out the front door.
Okay.
All right, stop right there.
Well, I'm gonna have to go all the way. Yeah. The door ain't gonna open.
Come on. $4,000-something job. I'm doing it as a favor for you.
We're definitely getting a good deal, Father.
Someone, you're around 42, 45.
Well, and it looks like you bought the better heating coil, too, like the third.
Yeah, it cost extra.
No, there's the book.
Yeah, this is what I was looking for. See that piece?
Yeah.
Screws on here. Then.
Might have to call somebody I know where.
Myself. Oh, whoa, whoa. Just here, put it down.
I thought someday you'd get help,
you
said.
Sometimes I do. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to grab this, but come on.
Well,
like I said,
we can probably slide it.
Yeah.
Just move it. Let me move it, wiggle it up to the stairs. Yeah. You wanna push from the bottom bed?
Yeah, I can try. Ready?
Yep. Yeah. Oh, yeah, right. Gotta drop down. It's like right,
huh?
It's like it looks like it's just gotta.
I gotta go a little bit around at a time because there's stuff in my way. Once I get it where I can move it and it won't slide, we'll be in a lot better shape. That's what's hurting me. I can't freaking do nothing because it keeps sliding on me.
It's scary. Is that where we're going next, outside?
Yeah. That way I can pressure test it, put my vacuum on, and then you can do all the other stuff. I gotta get that moisture out of the system, or you're not gonna, your pressure's gonna be all messed up.
Thank you.
It's rolling around, but it's not catching the seam is what it's doing. Put a little oil on it. If there's any type of oil, it will not stick. It will not stick. You just
grazing done on the Goodman. I will move this later, by the way.
You ready?
Yeah. Is that what that steam is coming out, the moisture?
This is your micron gauge up here. In a few minutes, it's going to change. It's going to start at like 22, somewhere around there. It's going to take a few minutes to start putting suction to it. Then you'll start seeing like 25, 24, then it'll drop. But this vacuum right now is taking out all the impurities and all the freaking dirt, moisture, all that good stuff.
See the moisture? Damn noise. Get this sliver out.
Yeah. I think it should go up one, I think.
Here?
Yeah, that's good. Now I'm gonna just peel up and get the plastic on.
You didn't shut off no breakers in the house, right?
No.
I got high voltage. Low voltage is what pulls that in. Yellow, white, red, green goes to orange. My comments. That's good. I'm gonna go upstairs.
All right, Goodman is running. Couldn't get a startup, so I'll have to get another startup sometime. Right inside of the wires, so. It's got a nice sound to it. Has a Copeland scroll. There's gonna be a little bit of rattle because we have tools and stuff on it, so. Okay, so the Goodman air handler has finally been installed. 14 seater, 2.5 ton Goodman heat pump. And I'll show you the outside in the morning because it is currently 11 at night that I finished. So I'll show you guys in the morning because I'll be getting up at like 7. Actually, probably before that, like 5. So I'll see you guys then. Okay, guys, this is the final product. The outcome. We gotta get tie straps and tie it down, but it was getting late, so we couldn't really see much, but it does have a pretty big reversing valve, so I'm looking forward to defrosting in the winter. It also does have a Copeland scroll. Pretty sure. And then it does have a Broad Ocean fan motor, so probably gonna have to work on that later. But maybe not. But there is the Broad Ocean fan motor. And I do believe it's gonna start up in a minute, so. We moved the logo, it was on this side. It's on this side now. This is a 2.5 ton 14 sear. Goodman heat pump. And here's the carrier comfort. This is a 2 ton. Okay, so everything is done outside. We're just gonna fix up the bricks and the mulch, but both units are good now. We just zip tied these. We plan on getting the more premium insulation stuff later. Later on in a few years or so. But this Goodman sounds nice. Nice and quiet. Okay, I just wanted to make this part of the video saying thank you, because this video is supposed to be uploaded on June 23rd. I'm going to be uploading it today, which is, I believe, the 18th, the 17th, day after Father's Day. And I just wanted to say thank you, because it was going to be my 1 year on YouTube. I wanted to thank everyone that's been there since the beginning, the new people, the people that are going to be coming to my channel. Just wanted to say thank you, and I am very thankful for you all. And this is the end of the video. Also, Sounds nice and quiet. Just love the unit, love the install, I love the experience. It's probably gonna wrap up this video. See you guys next time.